Pulitzer Prize-winning South African news photographer Kevin Carter was found dead in his car late last night. He's believed to have committed suicide. He was 33 years old.